So Mina, tell me, what's Feng Shui?
Feng Shui is an ancient Chinese art. It has 5,000 years old history. It's done through the observation with the greater environment, such as the heaven, the earth, the mountain, the ocean, the lake, the trees, thunder, fire.
So it's all the elements is involved.
Yeah. We need to observe the environment to see how the energy flow and how it affects the people for working or living in the environment. So tapping the good energy is what Feng Shui do.
The show is about really helping people have their lives be more successful. Is there anything, advice you can give people on that they can do for themselves in their own home or business?
What I can tell you today is very simple step to start. There are something quite obviously will generate bad energy, such as if your front door directly line up with back door, then the chi flow will be too fast, and it will be no good for prosperity. If a property in a funny shape, in a triangle shape or arrow shape, then that will generate some missing corners. And each corner relate to certain people or certain aspects of your life or business. So the missing is generally no good. And also if a huge tree grows through the property, inside certain part of the property, that's also bad. Mm-hmm. That maybe cause a health problem. Like knife associated to violence and metal energy. So if the knife exposed on a desk or kitchen, if the time, because Feng Shui, we're dealing with time dimension as well. So if the violence star landing in that section can cause some violence at. Mirror play big deal in Feng Shui, because mirror reflect your image, and it also create images, extend the space. But in Feng Shui, in ancient China, the Tao master used mirror to collect the spirits, the wandering spirits. That means some wandering spirit can also reside in the mirror. So for us, for Feng Shui practitioner, we don't use mirror in the bedroom. Yeah, the sharp corner represents sa qi, bad energy. The corner, a house or a corner like this, or a sharp corner from a neighbor's roof like this shape, this can send out like an arrow. If that facing to your bedroom or to your main door, we need to do some cure.
So thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
And thanks. We hope to see you next week on the show.